Welcome to our 2018 Vauxhall Astra GTC Limited Edition. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine that runs at around 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car has only had two previous owners and will come under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra GTC. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in red. You'd have your 19-inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in your rear windows. And I can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it comes with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take this quickly around the inside now. I'll show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra GTC. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving just past that up here, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Can be adjusted on the left hand side, and you'd also have your front heated seats. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you do have your main body of the controls for the centre display, which is just up here. You can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. The car does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 10,948 miles. You'd also have your automatic rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. The camera will focus. There we are. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra GTC. Fully finished in the black leather. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.